ברוכתו השם אלוקינו מלך העולם, שהחיינו וקיימנו והגיענו לזמן הזה. I'm Zoyche Baruch Hashem today to say שהחיינו with the arrival of the new Sefer, השולחן האורוך לרב. A new Shulchan Aruch, not competing with the existing one. This is a Shulchan Aruch that collects all the halachos and hanhagos that are relevant to Talmidei Chachamim and to Rabbonim, stemming from their status or position. There are so many things that the Talmid Chacham has to do or must refrain from doing in the four parts of Shulchan Aruch. But first we have to analyze who is a Talmid Chacham. Who gets this unbelievable title? Who is the Rav? Do we have a Din of Talmid Chacham Bezman Hazeh? And the Sefer deals with that at the first part. Then there are the halachos and hanhagos according to the Seder of the Shulchan Aruch and around the calendar year. And there's so many things that are unique to a Talmid Chacham or to the Rav. Halachos in Dinei Kriya Shema and Davening, where the Rav sits in the shul. Halachos related to Shabbos, Yontif, Chol HaMoed, Sukkot, Chanukah, Purim, Pesach, Shavuos, the 3 weeks. Different inyanim in Shemitah, in taking interest. Ataras Nedarim, Tzedakah, Pidyon Shavuim and Abris Mila, Avelus, Kiddush Aisha, Dinei Eidus, Hilchos, Aveda, and many, many more different halachos. There's also Hanhagos, certain ways that the Talmid Chacham must conduct himself. How he eats, how he walks, how he talks, how he gets dressed. So this is appropriate for Rabbonim, Rabbanei Kehilois, Rabbis of Shuls, Talmidei Chachamim Muflogim, great Talmidei Chachamim, young people who aspire to wisdom, Melamdim, Dayanim, Rashi Yeshivas, everyone can find something in the Sefer, can find a chelek, and we need to aspire to wisdom. The second part of the Sefer has Shalos HaTshuvos, extensive Shalos HaTshuvos in many, many different areas regarding Talmidei Chachamim and Rabbanim, and more than 100 answers, new answers from Maran Sarah Torah, Reb Chaim Kanievsky, some of them very surprising. Other than the answers from Reb Chaim Kanievsky, there are many answers from Gedoyle Yisrael, different generations, Ledor Oseihem, Rishoinim, Geoinim, and Gedoyle HaAchroinim. Baruch Hashem, I was zoiche to show Reb Chaim Kanievsky the Sefer when it came out, and he looked at it for a long time.
נמצא פה הרב פסין, אויסין פסין. אויסין פסין.
ספר חדש שיוצאנו.
ספר חדש עכשיו.
עם הרבה תשובות שהרב כתב לנו.
עם הרבה תשובות של הרב.
פסין לא זכה אף פעם כזה תזמון.
כן, זה שקט.
כן. יש פה את כל ההלוכס והנוגוס לתלמיד חוכם ולרב. בדלת חלקי שולחן אורך. תוכן. 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 תוכן.
תשובה פנימית שלו.
יש פה תשובה שהרב כתב.
פה הוא מראה את התשובה הזאת שהרב כתב לו. מי שאין מספלל עם הנץ,
תראה מה כתוב אחרי זה, תראה מה כתוב אחרי זה, שאלתי אותו. מה עם השוירה? צחק.
היית יודע מה שאמר לי פעם? לא היית בנץ היום? התפללת? ככה זה היה הולך אצלו, כאילו אחרי נץ? אין תפילה, זה היה השפעה.
The third part of the Sefer has Divrei Agada Umusa, praising Talmidei Chachamim, praising Chochma, some very unique statements from Chazal, and with Gedolei HaRishonim. At the end of the Sefer, there's an extensive index, an extensive Maftechos, so each one can find that specific halacha or hanhaga that he is looking for. So who is this Sefer suitable for? It's a great gift for your father, for one's father-in-law, for your brother-in-law, for your brother, for the melamed, for the Rebbe, for the Rebbe, for the Rav of the Shul, the Rav of the Kehila, Rosh Yeshiva, Rosh Koilel, Dayanim, and for anyone who aspires to wisdom. To produce a Sefer like this is a big project. It takes a lot of resources. It's a big format. It's a big Sefer, close to 600 pages. And it takes a long time. And there's so many people who were involved. And I want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart, each one of you, for your contribution to making this dream come true. Yehi Rotzon, the Shibor who should allow you to always have a chelek, to have a part in spreading Torah worldwide. Lehagdil Torah ulehaadira, to glorify Torah, to show its splendor to all, as your pure heart desires.